What's that noise? Oh, it's those dudes walking around, those little things. Is this a little bit better? Hi, old Dodger. Whoa. To be one of those things. Get away from me. Something that I can shoot to change the rotation of the room or something. Nope. That's not one of those things either. Help! Oh! Was this it? I doubt it, but... Oh god. No. Go back. No. Oh god. Damn it. Give me 1 second. That rearranged. That didn't rearrange anything. Oh! Oh, look at that. Look at that. What are you guys talking about? Slovakia is a higher level country than mine. What's the specs on that gateway, not the artist? Holy crap. How do we do this? What? No, higher level in the sense that what do you mean? The quality of life is better. I'm reloading because I've got no idea what to do. No. Oh yeah, I got you, Hacker. I knew we were joking. No, I'm not thinking it's this way. I'm thinking it's... Wait a minute. Options. Game options. No, that's okay. What's the controls? Movement. Jesus! Holy crap! This is where we started. I don't get it. What am I supposed to do? I'm not really sure. I was thinking of trying to make it to that platform. That's a decent laptop, not the artist. For a laptop. For gaming, it won't last very long, that's my feeling. I can't figure out for the life of me what I need to do here. Okay, well, okay, we did something. I just got lucky. How do I get down? we're up, or... What the... I'm dead. I need to find the thing that controls the... Why do I have a feeling it's... Wait. Yeah, I knew it. One of these things. Probably something that I have to do while I'm on this side. There we go. Nice! Jixra, I don't know. I'm on an alien spaceship. Nothing here makes sense. Which is cool. Was I supposed to pick up the code from somewhere? Okay, 2724. Good. 2724, here we go. Whoa, crap. 2724. Well, that's decent. That's a decent battery life there, okay. Not the artist.
It's cold in here.
Oh, now we're above where those dudes were. Yeah, you're not alone, dude. I know you. I know this area. We've been here earlier. What the hell? Anything in here? No, so we can... Might as well just pick it up because I'm... Sure, we're not gonna be coming back here. Now, the artist, how is it? Scepter Accor. that's a game that I first came into contact with in high school. A long time ago. And I always wanted to play it, but I never had the chance to, like, finish it or anything.
You're on the air with Art Bell.
There we go.
This is Alex from Lubbock.
Another caller from Texas. What's going on, Alex?
That guy from Garland wouldn't fake it, Art. I can see a bunch of lights, too.
So you're seeing them, too?
Yeah, Art. They're pretty high in the sky to the south of my house. Oh, gosh, my dog's going nuts. Down, boy!
What part of Lubbock are you calling from?
I live just north of town, so the lights must be right over Lubbock, but pretty high up.
Can you describe them for me?
Yeah, Art. They're about five of them. A big green one with three little red ones kind of spinning around it.
You said there were five.
Yeah, there's a big white one just over the green one, and wow! They just merged, and the white one just shot off into space! Wow!
Well, what's going on right now?
Well, Art, well, okay, now the red ones just sped off in all directions. They're gone.
And the other lights are gone?
The other lights are gone. This is so weird.
And it's not a plane, you're sure?
No way, Art. No way. I've never seen anything like this in my life. This is just plain weird.
Okay. Don't go away, Alex. We've got to go to a station break, but we'll be right back.
Oh, man. I love these radio interludes. Whoa. Horrible object interaction. Oh, good story and gameplay. Well, that's interesting. Oh, and here we go. Another sacrifices. Oh. We can. Oh, but it's fully charged. I don't need to recharge it now. I've got 16 of DDR3 and I'm pretty good. I mean, right now, with running the game, with all everything else that I've got open, with streaming, I'm only using under 7 gigabytes of RAM total with this game. But Doom 2016, yeah, if you give it the RAM, it'll take it. I noticed there that it went over 8. I mean, I don't want to hurt those guys, but chain 0634 vault access code changed. 0634. Did we notice a panel somewhere? Yep. This guy is messing around with here, but this game, old Dodger, yeah, absolutely fine. If you can find a copy, it works. The only thing that I needed to do, to be honest, was to try and tweak the configuration files, but that's really easy to do, to get it to be in 1080p and the FOV to be 90. What the hell?
No.
That there's a school bus. Dane County School District. If you can find a copy of this game, Old Dodger, it's a Doom 3 engine game. You'll get it to work. Oh, what? Whoa, what the? Oh, here we go with the kids again.
Get down there.
Whoa. Hi, Malchus. So far, this game has been pretty damn awesome. I gotta say. Never got that far. I don't know what? I don't remember a lot of this game. I don't remember. I played it a long time ago. Oh, crap. This one doesn't work. No, I don't know. I got far further than this, but shit. I never played it. I never finished it. Sorry. Guys, I'm trying to get away. So I got further than this, but I never managed to finish it, and I don't remember just moments and bits and pieces of it, because I played it on a shitty computer when I had the chance to play it, and it didn't look this nice, and it didn't play this nice either. Thank you. for some reason, Hacker.
Yeah.
Stick your finger in that. That looks like the health thing from Soma. That also looked like an alien sphincter. Okay, we gotta bring this thing. Over here. There we go.
The smell.
We'll take your word for it, Tommy.
It's that creature's hand.
Need a hand?
Oh shit, am I trapped in here?
Hey you! How do I get down? Hey, up here! Hey!
What was that?
Holy shit.
Oh! Crap, out of ammo. And this dude can't run. Get out of here!
Yes!
Oh!
Let's see how you fuckers like.
I cut off its arm!
Die!
Yeah, That was awesome. I cut off its arm, dudes.
You are still alive, human.
Quit fucking with me! Where the hell is Jen?
Okay, that was totally badass.